Hello, today I'm going to be customizing my Onewheel. So this is the before I customize it.
And this is the after. If you like it, I just spray painted these straight on there. I should have separated the parts before I spray painted it, but really happy with how that turned out. Okay, see you in the next one.